A big rescue on Lake Mead over the weekend. Park rangers say 12 people were rescued Sunday night when their boat overturned near Swallow Bay. A 3-year-old girl was actually trapped underneath the boat. Luckily, she was rescued by wardens. A reminder from the Park Service, if you want to go boating, always have life jackets and be ready for weather changes.